shit. If you had been real with me from the jump, like, pay no more, this ain't gonna happen, man. Go back to smoking blunts and worrying off the homies. You know I might have listened. We might have avoided all this bullshit, but you weren't real, were you? You encouraged me, and now we in this mess. But check this out, here's some real talk for you fake motherfuckers. It's all your fault. Oh, okay, okay, hey, all right. Look, my nigga, I didn't mean that. I guess I'm just stressed. I'm taking it out on the people that's closest to me. It ain't your fault that I'm so charismatic, so magnetic, you know? You had to follow. That you'd do anything I say just to see me smile. With great power comes a couple of responsibilities, and I guess one of those is looking out for the little people. Check it, I might not be the leader of the hood, but I'm leader of you. And that's something. However pathetic.
Terrified.
that's at Chumash Pier. So these is more the Vagos dudes. You know, I want to say they're like mid-level to high-level, you know, upper mid-level gangsters. The dude at the hotel, he was high-level. And I don't even want to start on the last dudes you're gonna go for. It all seems so simple to begin with. Just a handsome homie with innocent dreams of becoming king. And some desperate-ass freaks dumb enough to go along. You know, I kind of blame you for gassing me up with that bullshit. If you'd have been real with me from the jump, like, hey, Lamar, this ain't gonna happen, man. Go back to smoking blunts and boring off the homies. You know, I might have listened. We might have avoided all this bullshit, but you weren't real, were you? You encouraged me. And now we in this mess. But check this out. Here's some real talk for you fake motherfuckers. It's all your fault. Oh, okay, okay. Hey, all right. Look, my nigga, I didn't mean that. I guess I'm just stressed. I'm taking it out on the people that's closest to me. It ain't your fault that I'm so charismatic, so magnetic, you know? You had to follow. That you do anything I say just to see me smile. With great power comes a couple of responsibilities, and I guess one of those is looking out for the little people. Check it, I might not be the leader of the hood, but I'm leader of you. And that's something. However pathetic. Somebody still want to kill my ass, I mean, so there's that. So I don't know how you feel. I'ma call you when we can make it good with Vernon.